Police in Durham are investigating after two men were shot. It happened Sunday morning when officers were called to a hospital after one man walked in with a gunshot wound. Then another man also showed up with one. Police say both were shot in the same incident on University Drive. Now, if you have information, police want you to call Crime Stoppers. You can find that number in our story online. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm Jody McCrary.